Josh. guess what?
What?
I want to dedicate this set
to me,
to an old friend who we met when he was 16 years old. I don't know what your mom was thinking, but give a shout out to Craig Ahead, everybody. Guy's been in every one of your favorite hardcore bands he's played in. But we had him first. Actually, Straight Ahead had him first. Actually, Mayhem had him first. We had him close. We had him third. And it's good to say that after all these years, this guy is just as awesome as a person and a bass player as he was when we met him. And if we're really nice, he will play a bass, not now, but later, all the Sick of It All songs on bass, a bass medley. Let's do this. This is for our old crew. On our first and second tour to California, someone gave me a demo tape of a great band. That I was like, man, this band, we should put this band out. The name of the band was called Instead. I want to give a shout out to all of those guys. I just saw Kev from Instead, who lives in Denver. He told his children he was in a famous rock and roll band. Dad, this doesn't seem like rock and roll. Just shout out to Kevin, love you. Are we ready to go? This is what I love most about this music. It wasn't songs to be sung. They were anthems to be lived.
Yeah.
So shout it!
Yeah.
Craig, did you get the name of the band Straight Ahead from that song? We're Together, Move Straight Ahead? He might have. Okay, just figure that out now. What do you think, Sam? You think it was lifted, borrowed, upcycled?
Tommy Carroll.
Okay, let's hear the second one, Bentley. All right, first person to name this song right wins. Come on, get up there, play a song for these guys, Craig. You can't tell them, you just gotta do it. Right? What else you got? Surprise them. To the degree that I hate, and we live in a very hateful time, don't we? Sometimes even in the name of making the world a better place, I hate somebody else. Hate wins then. You didn't win, your side didn't win, only hate wins. This song's about finding that line right in the middle where you can treat everybody with a little bit of dignity and see some good within everybody. And guess how people change? By believing them, encouraging them, and fanning that spark. Sing with me, this song is called Time to Forgive.
pressure on him and grabbing him. He does it one more time.
That's a long one. That ain't too much.
Where's Bluefish? Where is that freaking guy?
I guess you're working off.
We got the craziest roadie here. He's text messaging. He's on Instagram.
Yo, let me get one of your arms.
How many likes did you get on that? How many likes did you get? Two likes. Alright, Sammy. Everybody go Sammy on drums? You might. If you've been listening to this music, how many people have been listening to this type of music for a long time? Okay, so Sammy might appear on a poster in your bedroom wall. Because he's been in a lot of damn bands. Here's the list.
Dude doesn't know who the fuck I am.
Judge. Project X. Side by Side. Gorilla Biscuits? Gorilla Biscuits! Rival Schools, Shelter, Agnostic Front, Sing It All. If you get those two, you got it all. Murphy's Law, are you in Murphy's Law? No, he doesn't.
Did you hear it?
Warzone. No, he missed Warzone. We need you to count. Ready? One, two, three, four!
Do the best.
for. Right? One family? Come on! Way to predict the future, right?
I
have to run for office? Is that what's going to go on?
No!
Okay, question. Question. How many people like the new shirts? How many people like baby blue? I like it. It's 2021. We can wear baby blue. It's okay. Guess who designed these shirts? Sammy designed them. Let me ask you another important question. Is it completely cheesy if I wear a shirt with me on it? Is that bad? Can you do that? How many for it's not so bad? How many people get the hell out of Denver? Okay, all right. I can wear it.
I gotta wait until I got my shirt on.
Slayer can do it. Slayer does it. Oh, I love this song, man. Stab in the back.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
spirit to sing them songs. They got that all wrong. We're here to sing all together. And the thing about youth of today, we made the lyrics very simple. So that every chorus is a very simple anthem. This is one of the more important ones that we wrote back in the days of Craig. You know what it is? Thinking Straight.
Thank you.
You're definitely quite known. Yes? Oh, man. We're going to need everybody for this one. We're going to need... Stay right here, please. May I use you? Use you? I'm going to need everybody to step close for this. Just kidding. I'm a yoga teacher. I've got perfect balance. Let's fill in this hole, everybody. Come on. Come on. On the sides. Come on. It's a short song. We're going to all do it together. On the sides. Come on. How many people traveled a long distance to get here? How far, sir? What? The Netherlands. Okay. Who can beat the Netherlands? Las Vegas just got beat. Okay.
Houston. Houston.
Houston. Okay, let me see. Which one's farther, Houston or the Netherlands? Houston's pretty far away.
Mexico
City. I gotta measure that one. Detroit, pretty far. Anybody can top Detroit?
Buffalo.
Iran, okay, Iran over here. One more. Portland, that's pretty far. It's pretty freaking far. No one's clapping for you, Portland. No one's clapping. Come here, Portland. Get right here. Portland, get over here. Iran, get over here. Where's it? Where? Moondog, get over here. And where else? Mexico City, where are you? All right, this is for all you guys who traveled. You live here. All right, go to the back. Okay, here we go. Ready? Super simple. We know. Not only is it the last, Craig, if you want more songs, you blame that shit on Craig. More relevant than ever. artificial boundaries, haven't we? We learn to see people as others. But instead of drawing circles around our gender, our race, our political parties, our nation, let's make that circle so big the whole world can live in it. Sing with me. This song is called Break Down the
You just might.